So the passage that comes to us for today is Joshua chapter 24, verse 15. And some of you might have this verse hanging up in your home somewhere. It's a famous passage. It says, "As for me and my house, we will serve the Lord." And this is important as you pray for your family and you pray for each other's families, because at the end of the day, what matters more than that? You know, in this day and age, when everyone is trying to go viral, when everyone is trying to make it big or make a name for themselves, in the final assessment, no one will know your name, no one will know who you are better than the ones who are closest to you. Your children, your spouse, your parents are the ones who will rise up and praise you, not the people out in the world, not the interwebs, not all the things that people are saying online. Who cares about what people say? What really matters and what we should care about is what the dearest ones closest to us say. Are you serving the Lord in a way that your family can follow? Doesn't matter if you're the head of the household or not. Once you serve the Lord, I guarantee you in a way become a head of the household. You become a leader. People follow you if you serve the Lord. So, if you say, "As for me and my house, we will serve the Lord," watch for the blessings to come. Watch for your loved ones to rise and praise you today. Serve the Lord, and your family will follow. Amen.